It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the Wyrm Hunt. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. By the Duke's decree, we spare no effort in gathering knowledge concerning the Wyrm. As one arm of that pursuit, we aid the Faith in their examination of ruins and relics. One such ruin has of late become home to monsters. We've received a request for escort. They've asked for you by name, sir. What response might I give him? My thanks, sir. His Grace has commanded the utmost attention be given to such matters. Pray, speak to Father Geoffrey at the cathedral in the city for details of the task. Were the decision mine, I would set every man we have to defending our strongholds. But such is our duty.
That tall, slim building is the cathedral. Father Geoffrey awaits at the cathedral.
Well met, good Arisen. It is a heartening boon to have your assistance in our endeavors. I will not keep you long, for the survey party has already set out from Grand Solon. They walk south to the ruins of the falls near the encampment. I know not what dangers await there, but I will rest easily knowing you accompany them. Pray fly now to their side and keep watch over them. Make us speed your steps, sir.
I've heard the Watergod's altar, the ruins behind the falls, are overrun with swords.
Which will see us to our destination. Brace for magic, Arisen.
Yes. There's no way we could have lost to that.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Wait for an opening.
Goblins roam in packs.
Follow this road north and we'll hit Grand Sorin.
Tent.
Know his tools. A warrior.
Is a man. The cave is hides behind the falls.
Oh, make her be good. Are you the Arisen, sir? I am of the party sent to survey the ruins. I've seen no sign of Brother Jean. He had gone on ahead. I dearly wish I could run to his aid, but as you've seen, I am the Faith's greatest craven. I beseech you, sir, find Jean within and see him safe.
I've heard the Watergod's altar, the ruins behind the falls, are overrun with Saurians.
I dread for Brother Jean.
Being drenched!
Scholars of the Faith gave the Water God's altar its name not long ago.
It was a place of worship and training once, the clerics of the old ones. In truth, no one knows for sure who built this place, or why. It's too narrow to pass through.
Monsters arisen! Arisen, ready yourself!
If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing.
This looks interesting. Very well.
To arms!
It will be done.
On my way.
At once.
Very well.
I'm on my way. If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing.
A lever on the lowest floor.
We'll get nowhere till we've found that key.
Let's have a look. On my way.
Very well.
Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Yeah.